One, begin. Out of the game to go with the remote controller, considering we have no idea what the latency on any of these screens are.
There's a lot of wireless signals in this room.
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-oh. You're not going to be able to break those blocks, man. You got to be Big Mario to do it. Do you know how Mario mechanics work?
Dan Reichert exploring space.
All your cape skills are really paying off. Lose the cape in the first 30 seconds. That's a P-switch point.
Strong choices here. Oh. 4 minutes. No pressure. Use this first minute to really just get into the nuance of this first obstacle.
Well. You know, you can start your life over too, Dan. Fortunately, it's at the bottom of this thing of Jim Beam.
Oh.
Finding a P-switch.
Please stop hurting my $15 shoes. Those spikes are real.
Oh my god!
Don't look! Are you asking me for hints? Dan, I finally understand
going
what it's like
door.
To be you.
Alright, we have a peace switch.
Oh, there we go.
And he's big. Passing up on those one-ups.
Right, yeah.
What's this? A bomb. Hitting it and leaving it where it lies. A bold move. I don't like it. I don't like it. Heading into this pipe. Two bombs. What could it mean? That's a mistake. All right, well,